Here's Tony the Spider.
If you people only knew.
Now to the ring.
A six-man tag team match. Wild Bill Ash, Robert Sebrin, and Tony the Spider against Mighty Nation and Rockin' Randy Bright.
And Bryant's taking a wide sweep across the ring. He just wants to get at Bill Ash.
Bryant and Bill Ash, that's the two we're going to really watch among the others, because Bryant and Bill Ash have had some bad words.
And that could cause trouble in this tag team action. If Bryant's mind's only on Bill Ash, that could cost Mighty Nation.
Bill Ash, confident as usual.
Bryant's got to worry about the other opponents, not just Ash.
That's true. Mighty Nation, quite a team right there.
They're an awesome team. About that 600-pound combination.
Robert Sebrin standing outside the ring.
It looks like it might be Randy Bryant and Bill Ash. Oh, Bryant's stepping out.
Standing there. And the six-man tag team match getting underway.
Bill Ash is trying to stop Bear's momentum. told you earlier, last week, I think it was, that was the way.
Swing shot, and
good eagle, Tony.
Good eagle with a flying mare.
Eagle's standing right on top of you.
Folks, we're running out of time. We will be back next week for the conclusion of this match. Speaking for Shane Kelly, I'm your host, Buddy Lee. We'll see you right here next week. Wild Bill Ash, Mr. Sebrin, and Tony the Spider against Mighty Nation and Rockin' Randy. Shane Kelly, our crowd analyst. Shane, how you doing?
Hello, buddy. A good takeover by Bryant, but he didn't get the three count on it.
Bryant and Tony the Spider.
Kick out by Bryant again.
Bryant with a body slam, it looks like. Yep.
Tony's reaching for the tag. Did he make it? He did. Sebrin's coming in.
Randy Bryant, ready for action, and Sebrin now.
Here comes Standing Bear, one half of Mighty Nation.
Standing Bear with a weight advantage. Oh, yeah. Good power slam by Standing Bear.
Let's see if he can hold him down.
Kick out by Sebrin.
Sebrin's going to the midsection.
Standing Bear, of course, with a good weight advantage, Shane.
Yeah, Standing Bear is 300 pounds. Here comes Wild Bill Ash.
Wild Bill Ash in the ring and
Red Eagle. And you saw Ash take a step back when he saw Standing Bear tag Red Eagle.
Kind of surprised with Wild Bill. Wild Bill talking to the audience?
I think he's talking to Randy Bryant. You know, that thing between those two as far as he knows.
Of course, the IPW fans will be looking for that match between Wild Bill Ash and
Rockin' Randy Bryant.
Rockin' Randy Bryant and Wild Bill, of course, in that bad blood feeling.
There's Red Eagle with a top wrist lock on that.
Red Eagle with a height advantage here and weight advantage. Wild Bill Ash into the top wrist lock.
Again, the referee couldn't see him. Now Ash is just working on the throat and head area of Red Eagle.
Kick off of Red Eagle and Ash right back on Red Eagle.
Here comes Tony the Spider. Shot to the ribs.
Tony the Spider into that front face lock.
That took Red Eagle down and he tagged Sebrin. Sebrin coming in and trying to go to work on Red Eagle.
Now Sebrin with an arm bar.
Look how tall Red Eagle is, right?
6 foot six, that's a lot of height.
Especially when you put the 295 behind it.
Arm bar by Sebrin, Red Eagle on the mat.
Sebrin's made the tag again. Quick tags in the corner of Ash Sebrin.
Oh, Wild Bill working on the arm with a kick.
Another kick.